Sunday when this guy, the father of my son, his name is Alphonse Kambu, he was dropping my son from park. I don't know if they went to the park or somewhere because he did not want to tell me where they went exactly. So Alphonse and dropping total around it was 7:30. So when he came to the house, I don't know, he looked, okay, not even he looked. When he came, he just started knocking the door. Nanguvu forcefully. And Nanguvu, so when I opened the door, he just came yelling and shouting. Yes, he sat down and then he called me and he called me. I was gone, he said, I want to talk to you guys. So when he's sitting down there, he was just yelling at me, and when I noticed the baby was wet, so I decided to go and check the baby. So he said I'm disrespecting him of going to check the baby, and the baby was really wet. I could not leave him shaking. So he started yelling, and saying there is no food in this house, I don't not capable of taking care of my son, or a lot of things. Okay, well, now he started yelling. He's yelling to me and to the house girl. I don't know for what reason, because I don't know what I did wrong, because I really don't know what I did wrong. So he was yelling, and then from there, nikashtukia, he started to run around in the house, akigonganisha kila kitu from everywhere, akisema, this house, I'm not capable of staying with my son, whatever, a lot of things. And then from there, he started akanivuta from nowhere. Akanikimbiza after kunikimbiza ndio akanivuta akaanza kunipiga mangumi. So from there, house girl nikasikia, but I was screaming for help, calling that the house help. She had already run with the baby and she left the door closed. She closed the door, instead she leave it wide open for the people to come and rescue me. So akatoroka na mtoto akaacha mimi amenifungia nikichapwa. So the guy was beating me for almost like an hour. So when alinipiga nikaanguka nikakosa fahamu like nikakonvas, sasa ndio akatana na mimi kidogo. Sasa after venye nimejisikia nikaamka after some times ninasikia watu tu wanagonga na hataki kufungulia watu at all. So mimi nikang'ang'ana na yeye. Kung'ang'ana na yeye akanipiga tena. Mimi nikaenda tu nikibleed na mchungu, nikamanage kufungulia neighbors, nikafungua. After kufungua sasa mapolisi na neighbors wakaingia, akaanza kuongea na wao. Alafu akawaambia, I'm the man of this house, I'm the one pays for the rent, this is our differences, anybody should not interfere. Akaanza kuongea hivyo. Moreover, sasa maneighbors wakanichukua, akanipeleka huko chini because I was bleeding really bad. Nilikuwa na bleed everywhere, even in the house, even in the ukuta, juu alikuwa ananigonganisha ndani na ukuta, imejaa everywhere the blood. Yeah, so nikapeleka huko chini kwa neighbor yangu, wakanipiga picha, they were taking care of me, they gave me ice cubes, then they thought they were like looking for a way that I could go to the hospital. But first they wanted me to go to report to the nearest police station. So nikapeleka Kiamoni police station, nikareport. From there wakaniambia, since I'm bleeding so much, I would love to go to hospital first. They did not say when they want to go and arrest me or something.